In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to use the Navigator feature in Elementor. Navigator is particularly useful for long pages or pages with complex, multi-layered designs. To begin with, all you need to do is move to the page editor window. I'm already in the page editor. But if you want to learn how to edit the pages in WordPress with Elementor, we have a video where you can learn that as well. I'll link it in the description below, or you can also click on the eye icon on the top right corner of your screen to view the video. You can see this page here, which has a multi-layered design. To open up a navigation menu, all you need to do is right-click on your page, and from the drop-down menu, select Navigator. You can see this menu here, which has a tree-like structure, and you can easily access all the elements on this page. You can simply check out all the sections and the elements in them. You can see which section has what elements. You can also click on the respective column like this to navigate to that specific column on the page. You can simply expand each section and check the elements in it. The eyeball here can be used as a way to adjust the framework of a website to show the content you want to see and hide the content which you don't want to see. So, you can hide or show the content or the sections like this. This is how easy it is to use the navigation feature in Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. Until next time.